Reality star Arshi Khan and mastermind Vikas Gupta's animosity has been the most talked about in the Big Boss house this year. Vikas Gupta has posted a video on his social media handle wherein he thanked his fans for all the support they've given him and he also promised his fans that he would emerge as a winner.
ये शो मेरे के लिए बहुत इम्पोर्टेंट है. इस शो ने मुझे बहुत कुछ दिया है. प्यार, yes. अपने ऊपर faith, विश्वास. And a lot of other things. मैं हर बार आया हूँ पिछले 3 सालों से शो के लिए. इस बार मैं अपने लिए आया हूँ. मिड में आया हूँ और बीच में एक हफ्ते से फिर हम अलग हो गए, लेकिन मैं पूरी जान लगा दूंगा क्योंकि मैं सचमुच में इस घर को बहुत बहुत प्यार करता हूँ और मैं चाहता हूँ कि मेरा वो जो सपना सीजन 1 में रह गया, सीजन 11 में रह गया था, वो पूरा हो.
Yes, you guessed it right. Vikas Gupta has re-entered the Big Boss house and with a bang.
Excuse me, Mr. Vikas Gupta.
Do you want tea?
No, ji.
For the uninitiated, Vikas Gupta had been ousted from the Big Boss house after he pushed Arshi Khan in the swimming pool. The rules of the house state that no housemate can use any form of physical force or indulge in any sort of violent behavior whilst on the show. While Vikas and Arshi's animosity had been no stranger to the show, Vikas had until now chosen to ignore her provocations. However, he lost his cool when she got his personal matters in the game. On the other hand, everyone's favorite Rubina and Abhinav have been the new epicenter of the bickerings. While Jasmine and Rubina's rebonding has been under a scanner.
I mean it. Se agar koi clutch pair to wo aap hi ho. I think it's his support because of you have come this far.
जैस्मीन, ये संदर्भ था.
बिना मुझको ऐसे करके डोमिनेट करने की जरूरत.
मैं तो लोग बच्ची नहीं हूँ कि तुम डोमिनेट हो जाओगी. तुम वो बच्ची हो जो कन्वीनियंस के हिसाब से चुड़ैल बन जाती है. और कन्वीनियंस के हिसाब से हे प्रभु, मेरी तो नेगेटिविटी घुस गई थी. अब सडनली फीडबैक मिला है ना. आउट ऑफ हैंड्स इट.
Abhinav too, who usually stays calm, lost his cool in a supposed argument with Rahul.
Who are you to judge me?
तेरे बोलने से
अहंकार में आया ना वापस, अच्छा फूटेगा.